What's the MUFOSASI tribe? What's the MUFOSASI tribe? What's up, MUFOSASI tribe? Welcome to Kalgoorlie. I just want to wish you guys all the best with your weight loss challenge, and hopefully I can get some motivation from you guys to start up again. Is this going on YouTube?
Yeah.
Hold on, I just need to call my manager and my publicist to see if I'm allowed on YouTube.
Oh. What's up, MUFOSASI fam? So it's your boy weezeyballs here. We're just getting ready to pick up our girl Nanny from MUF in the MUFOSASI fam. She's here with the oldest sis and nephew. Today's vlog is gonna be special because we're surprising our mum. This is my son. And yeah, Nanny's just landed on her way to pick her up. And yeah, see you soon. Go in the front one.
Come in the
car. Oh.
I Okay, yeah.
Hi, Mom.
What are you?
MUFOSASI tribe. Day one in Kalgoorlie with my family. My sister Becca. My brother Wesley. My mom. And my two nephews in the back.
Hanging out with Becca and my nephew Liev. We're just chilling. It's very quiet out in the street because they have like a curfew. I think it's like 9 o'clock or something. Very quiet tonight. We're on our way to go pick up Wesley from work. Had a good first day here. And yeah, we'll check back in with you soon. What's up, MUFOSASI tribe? Just here at Wesley's work, coming to pick him up. Let's go see him. What are you doing? Are you eating ice cream? I'm gonna get a coffee. So, my little brother Wesley and my older sister Becca, they both work at BP in Kalgoorlie, which is the same as my sister Becca Sitsunata from the C Squad, who works at the VP in Melbourne. It's really funny to me because my sister's name's Becca and my sister-in-law is Becca, and they both work at the VP, and they both work the same shifts as well, 4 a.m. to 12. And I'm just gonna go order a coffee. Can I please get a large hazelnut latte? Oh, look at the service! Thanks, man! Wassup MUFOSASI TRIBE. So we've just come out to the super pit. It's the biggest mine place in Kalgoorlie. So yeah, I wanted to bring you guys out so you can have a look. It's pretty cool. So we'll check back in soon.